Yo, Brody, are you okay, man?
No. Sandra broke up with me.
What? Sandra broke up with you?
Yeah, I know. 4 years, dude.
Brody, you know what you need?
What?
You need some beans, Brody. Some beans.
Scoot over.
All right, listen here, Brody. To be honest with you, you're not that attractive a person. And no one really likes you, to be honest. Take the beans. Take the beans. All right. Now,
good.
They're beans, Brody. You need them. Okay. So, to be honest with you, Brody, I slept with Sandra. And not gonna lie to you, she's pretty good in bed. And I know you wouldn't know how that's like because you're a virg, but, like, she's good in bed. And I can't help it if she's good. Also, she told me that you're small, and that's like 50% of the reason why she left you. Not just like tall-wise, I mean, you are a small person, but like, your dick is really small. And she doesn't like that. She likes men with big dicks, and you don't have one. And I do. Therefore, I'm better than you. In her eyes. Well, objectively, but you know, it's whatever. All right, Brody. Take the beans. You're good now, all right? These beans have helped you. Stand up, all right? You did good. Brody, chin up. You look good. You look good today. You need some more beans. All right, listen to me. Take a bite. All right. Take a walk with me, Brody. Take a bite. I stay out too late. Got nothing.